we're at home.
As we talk all the time about starting fast and sustaining our level of intensity and our level of play for 60 minutes, and we also talk about we want to be able to run the football and possess the ability to finish games. And I thought it was evident today that we did that, those three principles, about all three phases of the game. We played well. With that being said, there's still a lot of things that we have to get correct. Way too many penalties. We had 36 penalties for 75 yards. Those are going to hurt you in close games. But I was really pleased with the men in that room. The men out there on that field, the way that they responded today. And with that, I'll open up for questions. Daryl?
Yes, Coach, could you talk about the play of Jason Stanley today?
And what can you say about this guy? Over 180 yards, total yards, 182 yards and three touchdowns. Just says a lot about the depth of this team and that our personnel staff has put together over 3 years. He's just a darn good football player. Not only running the football, but catching the football. And I thought our offensive line opened up some nice holes, not only for Jason, but for Michael.
Eddie Michael, is he, did you all consider putting him back in the second half? Or
no, when the score went the way it did there in the second quarter, we were not going to put Michael Turner back in the ball game. We had to rely on Jason, some of the things that we had to do schematically. And formationally, we had to adjust because really we only had two healthy running backs and one of them was a fullback and nobody made it.
Coach, how significant is the groin injury to Michael? And do you anticipate having him available next Sunday?
Tom, I don't think it's significant. He was talking about going back into the ball game. He was clear to go back in, so I don't think it's going to be anything significant. But I have yet to talk to the trainers. I had my post-game meeting with the trainer. That's my belief.
You had to be pretty pleased with the defense today. I mean, holding them to 7. I guess everything outside of that 80-yard run.
I thought that our defense did some very good things. Again, we had an 8-man spacing issue, and when you give up an 80-yard run, it just absolutely chaps you. I know our coaching staff, we will get that corrected. We can't be giving up those explosive plays in those situations. But all in all, it was good to see some of our young players play. William Moore in his first start, I thought that he was a very active player at the interception. They were right at coming out of the second half, which is a big, big series for us as a football team. Had another opportunity to make some plays. So. From the naked eye, he made some mistakes, but I'm very pleased with the way that he handled his first action.